Namaste and hello people, this is Kritz and you're watching kritzstar's reaction, and today I'm gonna react to La TABKI YA SAGHIRI by Sabyan. Okay, I just love them. I love the group Sabyan. She is I think the core of the group, Dimash, and she is amazing. She is super amazing and I love her so much. So yeah, I was actually really missing RD and the Sabyan because I was just not getting enough time. You can see in my reaction channel, actually I'm not reacting. It's just that request I keep coming on to react to Sabyan. That's why I was, let's take out some time and react to her. She is so special and such a lovely girl. And I just love her so much. That's why. She is the reason today I'm reacting. So I really love her. So let's get on with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. I don't want me to react to any other video. Please link it down in the comment section so I can react to it. So yeah, let's get in on. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Somebody told me it's a happy song, so I'm really glad for that because I was in no mood to cry today. I was so happy today because I'm reacting to her, so that's why. I love her guitar cover though. It's full of stickers, so good. I love this harmonization here. I think it's a pre-chorus, so yeah. It's a good way. I love how they like directed the whole music video here, the cover. It's really giving a good feeling. It's like a homey feeling. I love when she smiles. It makes me smile too. Smile is so contagious. You should smile a lot. It's really help you with the life problem. Believe me, it's the. I don't know the meaning of the song, but this song is have a, such a happy feeling and a vibe to it. I don't know much about singing, but I love her singing though. And maybe inexperienced, but I do feel emotional a lot. So I know she is having such a great feeling singing this. I love this harmonization they are doing in the pre-chorus thing. I love her smile. Oh, I don't remember this character though of the pillow, but I love, yeah, I used to watch that cartoon.
Like,
this is a great song to listen to. And this is such a great song. I loved it. I mean, she has such a kind of beauty which you don't need to hide it, you know. She has that beauty kind of radiates a lot in our lives, and I think her soul is beautiful. Because nowadays, if you see people, you just see them wearing a lot of makeup. They have this artificial thing going on inside and out. I just don't know. Even sometimes me, in some situations, I do that. Like, I just become someone else. I don't know. Not me sometimes. And this song, I don't know what's the meaning of it. I definitely don't know. So don't bash me or anything, please. It's just that this song gives me a happy feeling. So that's why I'm really happy about it. Because you really get so many less chances to be happy in the life or moments. You have already like depressing mind going on, anxiety, insecurities. You know, you have this kind of thing in your life, unexpected situations, you go stress about it. So whenever I hear a happy song, I get happy. I do love her like other songs, no doubt about it. They have this different emotion thing going on. But this song just made me happy. So I'm really happy. And do smile a lot, guys. It's really good to smile. See how much she was smiling. You should watch every video with a smile. And yeah, just smile. It's good. It's good to be smiling. So yeah, nowadays I just don't know what I'm saying, but it's like nowadays I got a lot of hate comments sometimes. They do get some serious hate comments, you know. It doesn't make me good to read that. But yeah, I know I'll be getting more and more. Some don't like my accent, some don't like my face, some even say I'm fat, insecure, something about that line. So yeah, that thing happens with everything. So this song kind of reminds me, I don't need to listen to them. I'm like happy, I'm reacting to it, I'm happy. So that's why what I'm trying to say, you don't have to hear me, blah blah blah. So yeah, I loved it overall, and be a beautiful soul. Yeah, in every Sabyan video, I think I got this message. You have to be a beautiful soul to be respected and to be favored, I think. Kind of. I loved it. So, yeah. Hey, guys, if you loved my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And I seriously do not get this type of sentimental in any videos of my reaction channel. It's just sometimes you get like a feeling, yeah, this is what the song should be about, this is what it is about, what you interpret. So yeah, that's how I interpreted it. I just don't know about the songs. Love you guys.